Good morning, friends. Today is the topic of astronomical units. Astronomical units you always use to measuring large distance. So what is astronomical unit? You see here, this is the definitions of astronomical unit. The definition is, it is the average distance of the earth from the sun. As you take in one astronomical unit, approximately 150 million kilometers. And generally you can say that it is the unit of length, or in roughly you can say that it is the distance between earth and sun, and it is equals to 150 million kilometers. So after calculations, we make sure what is perihelion and aphelion. You see my previous videos, what is all about this, and then these videos. Friends, this is earth and this is sun. Earth revolving all around the sun, and these path are elliptical path. So if you measure distance, this is not complete circular, this is elliptical path. So if point here A point, that means aphelion, and P point known as perihelion, the sun distance between these point is known as perihelion, that means minimum distance, and this is maximum distance. If earth rotate from this point, that means P A point to P, then the earth taken total 6 months, and again P to A, earth taking 6 months, that means total revolution is taken as 1 year. So what is distance between sun to A point, that means aphelion, that means it is the maximum distance, you taken as 1.52 × 10⁸ kilometer, 1.52 × 10⁸ kilometer, and this minimum distance is 1.47 × 10⁸ kilometer. So you see here definition, this is the average distance. So you can take average distance equals to what? Average distance equals to this distance plus this distance divided by 2, that means 1.47 × 10⁸ kilometer plus 1.52 × 10⁸ kilometer divided by 2. This is the average distance. So after calculating, you got 1.496 × 10⁸ kilometer. This is the average distance, or you can say this average distance will become what? Astronomical unit. That means you can say astronomical unit 1 AU equals to 1.5 × 10⁸ kilometer. If rounded off, then this will become, or you can say 150 million kilometers. So this is average distance, this average distance will become one astronomical unit. And then if this average distance will become, this is sun and this is earth, so this distance equals to what? One astronomical unit. From distance between sun to earth will become one astronomical unit. And this will become circle, but in real case, the earth path is elliptical, and this distance divided, sorry, this distance plus this distance, you see here, divided by 2 will become average distance, and this average distance will become one astronomical unit. So I hope you understand. And friends, this is hotter this time, that means July times, July month, and this having minimum distance, so this is hotter day, and this is winter day. So in summer days are longer because summer days are longer because more hours are spent facing the sun. So this is longer days in summer. So thank you.